Today is the day that the Lord has made. So I'm so happy for today. Sa wakas, nagawa na rin ang inaasam-asam ng taga-accounting department. After years or decades, na ngayon lang nagawa yung office at in my term pa. And of course, with the leadership of our beloved Mayor Cristy Angeles. And ito, parang ang sarap ng feeling kasi iba rin kasi pagka maluwang at maliwalas ang office mo, nakapagtrabaho ka ng mabuti.
Sa ating accounting department, congratulations on the inauguration or ribbon cutting ng inyong brand new office. This is a brand new office na pinagsikapan natin na maibigay hindi lamang sa accounting department, kung hindi sa lahat ng mga departamentong nangangailangan ng refurbishment, nangangailangan ng repair, nangangailangan ng improvement or pagbabago sa inyong mga opisina. I hope and pray that everyone will be inspired to work harder, be committed in your work because of your brand new office. Tuloy lang natin ang pagsisilbisyo ng maayos at matapat sa ating mga kababayan. Again, congratulations to the accounting department.
Maasahan niyo po na ang accounting department ay lalo pong gagandahan ang serbisyo para sa taong bayan at sa lahat ng department na nangangailangan ng aming service. In behalf of the accounting department, nagpapasalamat po kami, Mayor Cristy. Itong pangarap na ito ay naisakotoparan na po. Masaya po ang accounting family nagkaroon ng magandang office. So, thank you so much, Mayor Cristy. Mabuhay kayo at God bless.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. This is for all of you. Yay!